Coming in, little toe drag. And there's a trip.
Ah, let it go, ref.
Two seconds left on the clock. Hughes and Halfley coming out. Pulling the goalie. Coming off. We're going back on. We're hanging high.
2 minutes after.
We got a 6-on-4. There's a shot by Hughes, and Burnsville wins it. Wow, we've had a great run. We can't complain. It's been a good tournament. We won some really tight games, in a way just squeaked into the crossover games, won one of those. Butchered that name.
Number 4, Jared Beckley.
That's nice. One of the other players comes down and congratulates the other team.
Jared getting his medal. Evan Fritz.
And they go down the line saying congratulations. Evan Fritz, you got that name right.
Number 8, Alexander Kolomanowski.
Almost Kolomanowski.
Number 9, Billy Renfrew. Number 10, Tyler Tosh. Number 11, Noah LaFleur.
Noah.
Number 12,
pretty good on the name. There's Wattigi.
Number 15, Lane Lynette.
Laner.
Number 16, Salas Hughes.
Salas Hughes.
And number 19, Jacob Knowles.
That's Cannoli.
And number 20,
it's Hoffman, Minnesota. The house.
Number 22, Tim Mattingly. Number 37, Colin Headland. Number 38, J.G. Passlass.
Jaden Passlass.
Number 73, Alex Wood.
Alex Wood. Sound like he's going to start something else with it.
Number 91, Cody Spear.
Cody.
Congratulations, Fairbanks. Come get your trophy.
For me, we'll be talking to you hopefully tomorrow. Don't know what the rink's going to be like or the Wi-Fi, but thanks for tuning in, and have a great rest of your day. Congratulations again to Tier 3 Bantams, Warren.